Hi, David. Sorry to take a moment. I wanted to show you how to replace your laptop CPU fan. Here's a new fan right here. Here's a new fan. And here's an old fan in here right now. This is an old one right here. It's going right now. But the first thing we want to do is shut off the laptop, which is this button right there. Then fan will turn off, unplug it. Then we will take out the battery here. Then unplug the old fan from the housing here. And this is the old fan. You can see the difference. This is the old fan, and this is the new fan. Put the new fan back in, then plug in the fan. Plug in the fan, plug in the computer, then you're turn the computer on, then your laptop should be working. This is actually the old fan right here. This is a brand new fan. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little video. Actually, the final thing is put the battery back in. So, then you're ready to use your machine. Thanks for watching. Bye.